Have a moment. I've been needing coin to set up the shipyard, Captain. The faster I have the needful gold, the sooner our ships will rule the waves. What do you be needing today, then?
Harkens to an old tar, Captain. The men do sorely lack a place to do their wenching and debauching. With a little coin encouragement, I could have the old place Bristol fashion and a flower rum fit to obliterate a good tar proper like. You done an old salt proud, Captain. Be making it worth your while, too. Long Ben's bones curse me and I don't.
Captain Kenway, a moment. I'll not play duck and drake with you, Captain. I need coin to build a little emporium. I'd be ever obliged. And a local shop would bring in many a useful ware for you as repayment.
A good captain, he takes care of his men, yes? The sailors are a bit dissatisfied that there are no women of comfort here. I know just where to find them, but we need to build them a home.
Merci, monsieur.
Thank you. Thank you.
Been thinking, Captain. Why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be at better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy?
Ahoy, Captain. We found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Nautical maps and ledgers? Might come in useful if we decide to build up a fleet of our own.
Exactly my thinking, Captain. Have a look for yourself and tell me what you think. Today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum. Yeah.
This still doesn't quite feel like home.